we were able to go back to our apartment, which had already been cleaned of Jews, you know, because the Nazis went through all the apartments and made sure they were Judenrein, without Jews. The landlady allowed us to go back to the apartment, which was quite brave of her. And we were in hiding there for several weeks until we could get final papers to go to Switzerland. And my mother couldn't let me cry. She had to, you know, she couldn't really, she always kids me, she had to toilet train me at 8 weeks, you know, because there was no way to really have a baby in an apartment and not make any noise, you know.